boys from Brooklyn. We return to our roots. I'm from Canarsie, Sal. You're from Bay Ridge, right?
Hawkslope and Bay Ridge.
Bay Ridge, and we're here at the Atlantic Antics, the annual street festival from Barclays Center down to the East River. I'm also the chairman of the New York State Reform Party, and Sal is our candidate in the general election for mayor. He's the only one out here. I don't see any of the other candidates. Sal, why should the people be giving you the Brooklyn boy the vote?
First of all, I'm honored to be running for mayor on the Reform Party line, and Curtis, your endorsement means an awful lot because you stand for good government. The people of Brooklyn and New York City should vote for me in November because we're the only party that's a break from politics as usual. We're going to clean up the political system in New York City because it is corrupt. And the Democrats and the Republicans basically are one and the same when it comes to conflicts of interest. And Brooklynites deserve good government, and I'm here to talk to the people on Atlantic Avenue to let them know what we're about. And we're walking around with Curtis is fantastic because he's New York's first citizen. So it's great to be here, and I look forward to your vote on November the 7th.
And I'm looking forward to Blasio. He must be taking a nap. No Nicole Malliotakis, no Bo Dietl. Sal Albanese, he's the mayor. Don't forget that November 7th.